They drove nails deep in his feet and hands. Yet upon the cross, I heard him pray, Father, forgive them.
Then I said,